Now to a developing story. A wild crash involving a school bus in Lakewood, New Jersey. Video showing the bus on top of a car that flipped over. Authorities say 15 students at an all-girls high school were on board. No one was injured. According to the Lakewood Scoop, which was first on the scene, a witness reports the crash happened after a vehicle tried to make a left turn. The bus went out of control. It landed on top of a parked car that was not occupied.